I don't think my judo is necessarily unique, but I think my approach towards judo is unique. So I'm a very tenacious fighter. I'm a very aggressive fighter. I don't fight afraid to lose, I fight to win. And I think that that's a difference maker when it comes to being good at judo or being great at judo.